I love the kind of woman that will actually just kill me. You know, when I left the house today, I was thinking, damn, I really hope some hot chick paints my brains all over the fucking hallway. And here we are. I mean, really, just absolutely destroy me. I'm talking full on watermelon in the thighs level carnage. I want it to scare the shit out of me. I mean, I hope I piss myself. I hope I piss myself and you call me your little pee-pee piss-piss girl. I want you to fuck me up. I mean, I want you to make me your bitch. Make me your little pee-pee piss-myself bitch. I want it to get embarrassing. I mean, like, really embarrassing. Unsanitary, too. We should be entirely different people by the end of the first 8 hours. Do you understand what I'm trying to say here? I mean, I'm a real freak. I'm not normal. Ma'am, please, you have to crush me.